Breaking right now, a crash on I-16 at I-95 is causing major backups. Take a look at this live picture right here on your screen of that backup. And we're going to take a look at that traffic map, too. We're told the eastbound lanes are backed up past the Pooler Parkway exit. And here's a live look at that map right now at I-16 and Pooler Parkway. If you are heading out the door, you will want to find an alternate route.